us now Dr. Haitham Haddad, Professor of Medicine, Unified Head Department of Medicine, Louis Horlick Chair in Medicine, and Provincial Lead in Clinical Care Education. Hello, Doctor. Really nice to meet you today.
Nice to meet you, too.
What do you think, what's your first impression about CardioAlex this year?
Well, it seemed to be good. A lot of people showing up, and you have distinguished speakers from Egypt and overseas, so I'm looking forward to enjoy my days here.
Okay. What are you going to present this year?
I'm a subspecialist in heart failure transplantation, so my presentation will be on heart failure, up to date.
Okay. What can happen if you have a heart failure?
Well, I mean, the heart failure is a syndrome, and it's very complex, but it's manifest in sign and symptoms of low cardiac output, which means the heart as a muscle or a machine not able to do what's supposed to do. So the function decline, and this will cause shortness of breath and fatigue and fluid retention. So the most common cause is heart attack, but also hypertension, high blood pressure may do it, or valvular disease. So there are two kinds of heart failure. One of them is with contraction, we call it systolic dysfunction, and one of them with the relaxation. Poor relaxation also may cause heart failure. So my focus will be on the poor relaxation, which cause heart failure. And the reason I'm going to talk about it, because there is no treatment for it at the present time, and still very emerging topic for research.
Okay, and what is the main reason of heart failure?
Yeah, so I just mentioned to you, for systolic heart failure or heart failure with reduced ejection fraction, the most common reason is heart attack. Mm-hmm. When somebody has heart attack, this causes muscle damage to the heart muscle. Mm-hmm. And subsequently, this makes the heart weaker and cause heart failure. So that's 50-60% of the people with heart failure secondary to heart attack. Mm-hmm. Also, high blood pressure, if goes untreated for many years, may cause sickness of the heart muscle, and subsequently may cause poor relaxation in the heart muscle, and this by itself will cause heart failure. Also, viral infection. Sometimes the virus may cause heart failure, and we have other rare causes of heart failure, but that's the main one.
Okay. Thank you, Doctor. Really nice to meet you today.
Yeah, you're welcome. Thank you.